Don't you think celebrities are entitled to privacy? It is unethical to invade their personal space without knowledge and consent.
I don't think it's totally unethical. After all, celebrities have chosen this life and they are fully aware of the risk and rewards of being in the limelight.
True, but we have to draw the line somewhere. Hacking to their social media accounts and leaking private pictures and videos online is a form of gross violation of human rights and amounts to harassment.
The online leaks which we find today are mostly self-engineered publicity stunts of celebrities and their PR team. The bottom line is, the way common people cannot garner the fame and limelight of celebrities, celebrities also should not expect total privacy like common people.
That rationalization is a very regressive form of justification. Further, it is disturbing to note that it is the female celebrities who are targeted the most in these scandals, a form of blatant sexism even in the age of internet. Moreover, a compulsory trade-off between privacy and fame is not acceptable for a progressive society.